Murray cod is an iconic native fish species that is highly valued by recreational fishers. For many years, Fisheries Victoria and the Department of Environment and Primary Industries have been conducting research on Murray cod populations and fisheries. In recent years, anglers and researchers alike have noticed that Murray cod populations contain relatively few larger fish. To improve the population in the past, fisheries managers have typically increased the minimum size limit. This has improved the numbers of smaller fish in the population, but it hasn't significantly increased the numbers of large fish in the population, and this means that the best breeders aren't protected. The best breeders in fish are the big ones. For Murray cod, these are fish 70 centimetres and above. Big fish are better breeders because they know where to lay their eggs and how to protect them. They pass on their good genes and they produce large numbers of eggs and bigger eggs that have a better chance of survival. For example, in Murray cod, a 50 centimetre fish will produce around 7,000 eggs compared to a 90 centimetre fish that produces around 60,000 eggs. Recent international research dealing with other species has also revealed that setting a minimum and a maximum size limit, otherwise known as a slot limit, is a better way to sustain a healthy fishery. And by a healthy fishery, I mean a more natural population structure, which includes a large number of fish for breeding, a large number of fish available for harvest, and a large number of trophy fish available for catch and release. So the question we had was, do slot limits work for Murray cod? To answer this question, we used decades of fishery survey information on Murray cod populations, as well as information provided by recreational anglers, to scientifically test whether slot limits would improve the Murray cod fishery. Peer-reviewed research conducted by fisheries experts from the Department of Environment and Primary Industries tested and confirmed that a 50 to 70 centimetre slot limit offers significant benefits over the existing 60 to 100 size limit regulation. The proposed 50 to 70 centimetre slot limit allows anglers to catch more medium-sized fish for harvest whilst protecting the breeding population. The research found that over 15 years, the 50 to 70 centimetre slot limit provided a 12% increase in the number of fish available to harvest, 147% increase in the number of fish over 1 metre, and a significant improvement to the overall sustainability of the population. This research was presented to the Victorian Murray Cod Reference Group, which is a group of 12 experienced Murray Cod fishers from right around Victoria. The group provided their feedback and strong support for implementation of a 50 to 70 centimetre slot limit for Murray cod. Additionally, the Victorian Murray cod Reference Group proposed a bag limit reduction for Murray cod in rivers from 2 to 1 fish per day to protect fish that are naturally breeding, whilst maintaining the bag limit in impoundments in lakes at 2 fish per day, because these waters are largely sustained by stocking.
After sitting in on the Murray cod reference group, which I felt quite privileged to do, it was pretty clear the science behind the slot limits, sustainability and the future well-being of Murray cod. It's pretty obvious that they're taking a step in the right direction. And while it might not please everybody, I'm sure it's in the fish's best welfare and just one of many steps on the road to improving our fishery as a whole.
This is definitely the way forward in progressive fisheries management, and I fully support these moves. It will protect our larger Murray cod and in doing so increase the overall population. This will give us better sustainability, a better fishery, and in my opinion, improve stocks of take-size fish.
To summarise, based on this research and support from the Victorian Murray Cod Fisher Reference Group, Fisheries Victoria are proposing the implementation of a 50 to 70 centimetre slot limit statewide for Murray cod and a reduction in the bag limit from 2 to 1 fish per day in rivers, whilst maintaining the bag limit in lakes and impoundments at 2 fish per day. We've always encouraged anglers to let the little ones go so they can grow. Now we're encouraging anglers to let the big ones go so their numbers can grow. For further information and to provide your comments on this proposal, please visit the DEPI website where you can read a consultation paper and provide your feedback.